Mike's off at ringside. Big kick to the kidney by Nitro. Ryan Kendrick has absorbed a tremendous amount of punishment at the hands of the tag team champions. Nitro utilizing the five count.
Cole, that's what you got to do. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Melina getting involved again. Perhaps Kendrick in London shouldn't have tried to grab her at the beginning of the match.
Well, that's what you need to do. You need to shut down and beat up Kendrick in London to keep these high flyers down.
Lemon M doing a great job grounding the high flyers.
On, Brian,
tag made
on,
to Mercury. Double team again to Kendrick.
You got it. How good is Eminem?
Hook of the leg, shoulders down, and again Kendrick kicks out, showing a tremendous amount of heart. Cover again, and again a kick at it too. A third cover hooks, both legs this time, and Kendrick, and another, a fourth cover, and a kick out again by Kendrick. Great wrestlers are the tag team champions, Eminem, but Kendrick continues to kick out.
Well, Mercury was extremely tenacious there, trying to get the victory, but to no avail. Man, Kendrick just kicked out in here, a little light. We want London champion.
Tag was made to Nitro. He is the legal man, but the double team again of the tag team champions.
Oh, yeah.
Cover, hook of the leg.
That's something to spear about.
And London's had it up and finally breaks up the two count.
It's just mayhem when Melina's in the house with Eminem. Screaming, yelling, hotness. Look at this. Front headlocks. Guy getting choked out. It's great.
Number of near falls for the tag team champions as they continue the pressure on Brian Kendrick, who desperately needs to make a tag to his partner, Paul London.
See how Nitro's really sinking in that front face lock. But real dangerous hold on. Cut the air right out to your brain and choked him right out with
but
this.
Kendrick trying to... Nitro fucked over his shoulder. Tag made it. Here comes Paul London.
Heads up.
And wait a minute, I believe referee to you, Jimmy Cornerus, didn't see the tag. Again, he was busy with Mercury. Now the blatant double team as the referee sends London out to the apron.
Oh, that's why Eminem, our tag team specialist, as I said earlier about Kendrick in London, but... Eminem just a tad better on it right now.
Kendrick lands on his feet.
Beautiful.
Pass through the champ. Now the tag's made. Now the referee saw it. And here comes the fresh look Paul London.
Look at London. He's a house of fire. Dropping everything that moves. Look at that drop kick. It's a version of his drop short to the side.
Paul London fired up. Knows how much is on the line in this matchup. He runs into Nitro. Off the whip by London. Spin kick to the jaw. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. And Nitro saves the matchup for his team. Melina trying to catch her breath. Non-stop action. There's the drop set. Into the cover. Hook to the leg. Shoulders down. He got it. No. A 2.5 count. London thought he had the victory. He can't believe it.
I can't believe it. Textbook drop salt right on top of Mercury.
But that sequence of moves is what Paul London and Brian Kendrick are all about. When they get on a roll as high flyers, they're almost unstoppable.
Now he's got to go behind, stand and switch by London, back elbow.
Uh-oh, watch out, Mercury from behind. London, and look at this, Nitro with another cheap shot behind the referee's back.
That's it, it's
this
over.
Goodbye. Hook to the leg, there's time to kick out. What about these kids, London and Kendrick?
Melina's living. And I'll tell you, Kendrick and London, you got to give it up to the guy, man.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's
uh-oh.
It.
Uh-oh, the tag team champions looking for the snapshot.
Brian
Kendrick, nobody home.
Mercury doesn't have a crew. He doesn't go to his partner.
Kendrick takes out Nitro. Mercury looking for his partner.
London.
Yes. London. Come on, cover. He got him. No, he didn't.
He did get him.
Again, a 2.5. 2.5. Mercury kicked out. What a matchup. And look at the distress in the face of London.
That might have been that last opportunity. I don't know. I think he might have got it, Cole, but I guess not.
What a fast-paced, furious matchup to kick off Friday Night SmackDown.
Nice boots to the face by London. Melina
again. Melina again distracting the referee.
Just upset.
Oh, look at Nitro.
But London. Hurt his ankle.
They pulled that knee. Mercury, London in trouble. Look at Paul London rolling through. Cover here.
Kendrick have arrived! They put themselves on the map here on SmackDown! And Eminem, including Melina, are shocked! I'll tell you what, any time if you're London and Kendrick, you can get a victory over the tag team champions. Not Pedal.